cocktail, scoop of the punch. You could just see it glistening.
Hey, yo, Joe, by the way, though, I broadcast that. Not where the highlights was. Stephon Anthony. Joe, wait, did you go to the game? You see when Mike Tober got loose? Like a third and goal. And we back with. We should have sent DeAndre Christmas Giles talking to not DeAndre, Giovanni LaFrance talking to who was it? Something great. It wasn't TCU, it was something kind. I don't know. Like Texas A&M or something. Free Bashar Perriman may have been demoted back to just the returner. After rookie Andre Hill. Look at Robert Griffin III having a great season. We dropping Lynch after this season. Like a hot rock. Just gonna drop him. Alright, hold up. No, he's gonna get picked up by the Sacramento Redwoods. Look at Jatavius Gordon. Oh, Joe, you know we made a new league, right? I wish. I remember when that happened for like 2 weeks. Hello. That's how we do. You know you can put single digit numbers on people. Oh, I'm on offense. I'm out here looking waiting for defense to be called.
The Browns at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Reaches out and snatches it.
Miss DeAndre Scruggs, as a matter of fact. Lockdown cornerback. That's what I was playing. Oh, Demetri Moore.
It was kind of like a big sigh of relief because I knew now that there were a lot of things that could take place. I could afford to take sacks. I could afford to be a little more aggressive. Let's see how the offense reacts to this. Second and two. Hand off by Griffin.
Should have threw the football. Oh God! Wrong foot. Look at Conley. I love that animation. He's just trying to sneak up behind him and talk to him for no reason. Oh, that's Ross Cockrell. Watch the animation. And just You kept trying to talk to him for some reason. This is a boring. No, this is a boring game. There's no fans cheering, no nothing. Yeah, man. Can't believe it's the Jacksonville Jaguars. Yep, you know. Trying to sign the times for Marshawn Lynch. That's my fault. Why is Robert Ayers still playing football for someone, bro? Robert Ayers is legitimately still playing football. John, look at the best touchdown of all time. John, tell me it's not the best touchdown of all time. John, now I know, don't think I'm over exaggerating. Like, look at the broadcast. Gerald, look at the play.
That's a big way to get the momentum in your favor with that touchdown, Phil. Yeah, nothing like it. Midway through the first quarter, you're on top of the other team, and you just feel like, hey, we got things under control, and you're putting pressure on the opposition to go out there and
touch. Let me save video clip real quick.
With the PAT to come. He made it. The Browns defense will now be ready to get on the field. Their offense moved the ball over 80 yards on that last drive. Really no answer for them on what was a very impressive drive. The Texans ready to take that football down the field.
Oh no, 85 beast. Our receiving corps beast. Hey, everybody got something. I couldn't decide to start the dude with the 94 speed. Huh? Yeah. So he walked into physics. I couldn't find you. Yeah, me, Homer, Darius, and Jordan. We was just standing there finishing the doggone shit. I remember you saying that you never saw a tester. I remember you saying that there was never a tester assessment that you never seen Jew cheat on. Now, I don't pay attention, but this year, there's literally been nothing I've never seen Jew cheating on this year. At all. Like, Jew's cheated on every single thing I've seen him do in class this year. Like, oh my god. No! Ooh! Joe! That better not be Melvin Gordon. Man, here we go. Maybe it won't be. Exactly. Dang, no, that was Colin Armstrong getting murdered out there. Yeah, exactly. Number one run defense in the league. Dang, we got one run. It's not doing it again now. Look at that great front. That's a great front that we have. Like, look at the front. Like, Tevin Clark going to the Pro Bowl. I'm going to make sure of it. So, it's a counter. Unregenerated rookie with like 90 everything. John, next time we do a franchise, we gotta add new XP sliders. We gotta max them out. If you max them out, you get 3x XP. That's what man put on the game. Cause you know how. No, you just get 3x XP. No, it won't. What? Wait, what? Jack, didn't matter. tell him what Colin Armstrong was doing on Mike Evans. By the way, this is a bad defense. This is a poor defensive choice by me. Tell me exactly what happened here.
The defense accepts the penalty.
All right, they say. Yep, Devin Funchess. Oh, crap. I remember this team. Why is Larry Fitzgerald just chilling over there? God! Joe, why should y'all just like buckle up the helmet just chilling over there? I didn't even know he was playing.
That's what you call a bullet pad. Very little space.
All right, Huntley's a beast.
But he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
See, we're not gonna need y'all loose, but it doesn't matter.
Second and six.
Heavy, yeah.
But there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Damn.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Eliminated from what? Playoffs? Tell me O'Brien was jumping on goal posts, bruh.
The defense gets a sack.
Sack, Quentin Groves.
Yo,
we had a big five out there. Like, I mean, like a tremendous five. First of all, I saw two big fives today. Oh, snap. Yeah, I just had the highlights sitting here.
Now it's third and goal from the 13. And so wide open touchdown. The kick is good. The division now second down and goal with a ball back at the 13. Pass caught by Funchess. Now is the gap here in the early part of the second. Here is the drop. Bringing back down to the middle. Caught. Straight back in it. Touchdown.
Stop it. That's 110. That's
Yeah. All right. Yay.
This guy's got every trick. Hey.
Hey, how's your day?
This guy's got every trick in the book. 84 Antonio Brown.
Yeah, a few, actually. Nope. Definitely not. No, my nope. You don't get it. Oh, no. My, you don't understand. My, you don't understand. My, you don't understand. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, but that ain't got nothing to do with the basketball. I didn't say that. What are you talking about? I'm playing my game in the league.
Hold on here, guys. Fourth punter for touchdown for 84. Please tell me about the celebration, because it's check side.
It's impromptu.
It's a
exact.
Wait a second.
Just like the front flip. Guys, 4 punters for a touchdown for 84. Please tell me about the celebration, because it's Mitch Cup check side.
It's impromptu. It's a exact.
Wait a second.
Just like the front flip.
Right. Impromptu.
Right.
He hit his butt first. I know it seems like something weird, but it's impromptu. Check side.
It's impromptu.
It's a exact.
Wait a second.
Just like the front flip.
Right.
Impromptu.
Right.
He hit his butt first. I know it seems like something weird, but
how about doing? I'm taking straight.
So tomorrow, I'm letting y'all know we're going to the Super Bowl, bro.
You know what?
Tomorrow, we're going to the Super Bowl.
Alright.
You need to chill.
I'm going to tell you. I'm going to show you in a second.
Why is Super Game telling me he needed the right end, dog? He traded Muhammad Wilkins as an error. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna got a 99 overall because of my skin, but I'm sure if I change it, that's ass. Aaron Lynn's not built like that, though.
Oh, look at Ben Huntley.
First down at the 23.
Four. Some Ty Lawson just caught me, bro. Lord of mercy. Oh, my Lord.
Nah, I love the Browns uniforms.
Well, Muhammad was with her. I could have gave him Everson Griffin if he wanted to be some dumb shit like that. Everson Griffin and a first round pick for Muhammad Wilkins, and I bet he would have gave him to me.
Oh, my dead body, he would make that trade. That's nasty. Nah.
So what? What I did to you? I was a kick out, bro. Are you serious? Who the fuck you? Shut the fuck up, guys. Get off your fucking. Yeah, you don't even want shit.
What time am I waiting?
Jay Junior. Call him twice.
Call him Jay Junior?
Three times.
Thing is so trash, huh?
Good job, Rebecca.
executing the running play with his Carolina offensive front.
That is a good job. This running back,
Jamison Clemson, for the touchdown to Jonathan Stewart. The pitch and put it in. Not that easy to flip it.
Second down and two to go after the
run. Oh boy.
And that's gonna do it for the first game. We'll be back to Space City.
Ah, my legs, man. Ouch.
Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that screen. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. Gordon's not going to test.
All right, come on, second half. Let's get money.
The Texans talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely.
No, fumble. Oh, look what they did.
Trash.
Garbage for that. So garbage for that. Oh, man. Dude, the lane was doing a flip.
Gordon's lined up behind his quarterback as the single the Texans from the 22. He's averaging right around 7 yards per carry on the game. Gordon is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back, but there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game. The Texans set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a
gosh, somebody got black control.
Standing back in the shotgun ready
for oh no. Break it up. Good job. I hate that song. Why did Josh do that? I'll be blowing it.
Man,
he gonna do the drop kick. That man Josh. Maybe they see Jordan.
Y'all understand
Josh, get ready. Wednesday about to be even clutcher.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is
no doubt.
We got a field trip.
I'm skipping school Wednesday.
Have fun. Oh boy. Oh no.
DeAndre Hopkins went murder. Oh yeah, we'll check DeAndre Hopkins murder suit again.
I bet he did. Oh, that's what he get. And what did Jalen Strong do? Zero for zero for 0 yards.
What you said?
What? Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm a horrible player.
What did Jalen Strong do?
Yeah. Probably zero for zero for 0 yards.
Jalen Strong had. Damn, I didn't know you had. Oh yeah, Super J had got me with these little outrouts. So, Jalen Strong had 6 for 133. DeAndre Hopkins, your no touch, your one no touchdown. And then DeAndre Hopkins had 5 for 196 and 3 touchdowns.
Should
have been late. Give me a smooth dick.
Second down and 6.
I agree.
Nah, because they're calling everything on the Rockets, man. They're calling everything on the Rockets.
Jamal Charles getting the business.
Come on, Quinn Coples! Oh my goodness. All right, I quit. Well, that's it. Time to get.
Who smoked dicks? Let's go.
And everybody want to act deaf.
Exactly. You hit all of them. Damn, you need to eat 66 for 20.
Come on, man.
I don't
Oh, yeah, Ultimate Team. That's the thing.
Jamal Charles had a hell of a day. Jamal Charles, 14, and watches 209, 2 touchdowns, yards, and 13.
Josh, you want to play? Ultimate Team?
I guess you'd say he's like a quarterback. You can't complete them all.
And this is running back. You can't make every run spectacular.
Nowhere to go. It's only gets a couple yards. Did I hit Trap Queen somewhere?
I'm playing on the same thing. Second down and 8.
Yep. Oh yeah, that's been moving.
Oh my.
He did it wrong.
Yeah,
stop this.
Yeah, I got five. Yeah, I got five. Take me out of the game, boy. Take me out of the game, boy. Okay, I traded BRC for Benay Benjamin. Put him in.
The Rickery. Hey man, good job.
I'm not about to keep DRC for 4 years like you do.
I'm about to.
They've been working with my good credit too, hold on. Benay Benwicker is my slowest fucking corner. Negative. Hold on, Jimmy Smith might have to leave with him, boy. Jimmy Smith getting the hell off my
team. Ooh, Latavius Murray! Let's go. That's it.
Somebody want Jimmy Smith?
Yeah, I take him.
He's trying to do it.
I give you Jason McCourty and Alfonso Denard.
Let's re-sign Kirsty right here. Hold up.
Yeah. Wait, Josh. You said no to the game? You said no? I don't know. Roy Williams be going ham whenever I face him. I'll say that, boy. Maybe you didn't see Brandon Brown on tight end. Son! So fake! Son! Flag, exactly. Hold him. Make it back. The way they just did Navarro Bowman dirty on this game. Good. Holding. Bring it back again. Come on. Can't hold us.
The defense will take the
man, yes, I'm be out all night.
After that penalty, it's now second down and 20. Press coverage all the way.
Ooh, touchdown Byron Jones. Oh boy. Patrick Peterson. Alright, gotcha. Someone is really having thug about to get me muted. Somebody really got thug.
We go any farther. They're going to take another look at the last play. So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
Kind of
ever
shit!
You look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, you can. It's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine.
Oh, I'm not going to say that to you because you've been. Holy, I heard you've been cutting that.
I ain't gonna rip you. I heard you been cutting up.
Man, just ain't gonna rip you. Feel like. Sonny Peterson.
I ain't ripping you, son, because when nigga say something left to you, blah, 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 talk about blocking, booty shit.
Alright. Alright. Son, Shazzy will de-cleat these dudes, man.
Why is it?
One more leap. I know you still got some more garbage that you don't need. How? Since when? Tell me how. Oh my god. Say, bro, you was the one that was freaking about to kill yourself, trying to scuff down food at lunch. All the ketchup all over your fingers. Alright, now I'm going. Don't worry, he's about to become a Bill. We're about to iron a 41 jersey for him. We're about to iron his jersey. Had that been waiting in a nice little freaking closet real quick.
I'm about to go to the park and become a guy.
A sandwich?
Like, I know you ain't talking about all the fucking Matthew Tuesdays and shit. Oh, nigga, Nick. I'm not afraid, but I heard that glute shit. Yeah, the running backs have been dominating so far today, so are both teams' offensive lines. Glutes. You can play super game, huh, man?
Right, look, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to scramble. If you're going to stop all G3, then he'll do it. To be it. Which way? Alright, first one.
Hey, Kurt, listen to
me. Well, you will be missed, I think. Oh. A little bit. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. Hey. Yeah, I'm blowing it. Hello.
That's a beast.
Jerry Goff the game. Yo.
Beware of the flames in my ear.
Yeah, number one defense has been running all over. My mouth is going down. 12 carries. 137 of them.
What?
No!
Now look at the game.
Yeah.
Anytime you give a quarterback that kind of time, he's going to get comfortable, get his feet under him, be relaxed, and he is going to make the perfect throw down the field easy.
Beware, there's heat. Hold up.
False start, offense.
First down here. Looks like the request coverage here.
And I'm back around to a
It's not always about being safe on third down. Every coordinator has a group of plays that they like from third and 15 plus. So it could be seams, double moves, plays where you catch the defense by surprise, and you can pick up a very tough first down situation.
My advice to Eli is to stop rapping, stick to walking, cripple, young champ, freestyle, so hot, flipping the bona fides, never selling rocks, but I still got what I got,
that's why I don't
like, do you get busy off the flow, so you can say I'm off the easy, anybody want it, they can get it, they'll rap with a stutter, I'm so nice that I could have been marvelous, brother, hit me right on the flat around Saturday, and can't solve average cat, knocking them off, never with the gas, I run up on the strap, then like right here, you need to stop.
Has been absolutely he got the dumbest look. This nigga got the dumbest look on his face.
You get in that huddle and you just want somebody to make a play to turn this team around and get your defense off the field. The defense accepts the penalty.
Is that man a real retard? I'm saying, look at this man's face, son. Like, what is wrong with him? At a box at the bottom,
the Texans defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Hey, Reed, Josh, keep this song out. Josh, keep this song out.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
He tried to say it so hard, son. Dude.
Second down.
Son, this man sat there with the biggest dick look I ever seen on his face. Alright, son, you chill. My nigga. Get out of here.
first down at the 46. Got the completion. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. That's reception number four for him. The Browns are in front thanks to their quarterback. Griffin had a huge performance in this one.
When you talk about creating opportunities, that's where you have to give credit to the coaching staff. They have helped the players. The play designs have been good, and the players have taken advantage of it. All the way home, all alone. Touchdown. That may have been the clincher right there. Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting. They ended like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
I hope that ain't no real. I hope they didn't really do that on purpose, huh? Because I hope that wasn't that serious. Them niggas doing that.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
You look like Rosie O'Donnell. The boxing is a lot of
Bowman marching back onto the field now. And it's been a defensive showcase game for this unit. And now they're just cruising to the finish line.
Look at that. This nigga who's killing the game.
So there. Still wondering why you're not naked. I want to see your bum. I don't care what you say. No, I don't have feelings. Women are only good for three things.
Impressive showing today, and it's almost on the brink of running up the score and creating some bad blood. What do you think, Phil?
Oh, who cares, man? Rub it in, baby. Rub it in. When you're on top and you're winning the game, I say go for it. Rub some salt in that wound and let them know how much it hurts.
Y'all dude's hilarious, huh?
Test the here.
Hello. I'm back. Y'all boys be tripping, son. Now garbage. Do not make me put on that Mac Morrison in here. Y'all wildin'. Hold up. Hold up, y'all about to hear what I'm looking at. What are you talking about? This that Mac Morrison. No, bitch. No, anywho. Here it is.
Disrespectful. Leave my dude alone. Oh, bro. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hey, Nene.